Jose. I am 10 years old and I am in 5th grade. Less than half of a year.
And you took a break and then you came back?
Yeah. I enjoy doing art and running like athlete. My mom and her fiance Tina are starting a business, and my sister's starting T-ball. I'm a doctor and a black belt.
And what does black belt mean to you?
When I am a black belt, I will feel confident that I can do anything. I like doing katas a lot. They're just pretty fun to do.
And what do you find most challenging in your training?
Trying to remember my moving basics.
And what have you learned or gained through training in karate?
Confidence, self-confidence, and more, like, less shyness.
And what would you say to somebody who's thinking about doing karate?
Do it.
And what do you think about our instructors and your fellow students?
I think that they're all really nice and they're good to work with.
Nice. Well, anything else you want to add? All right. Well, thank you, Allie.